things I have. I'm not courageous enough to go right to ink, so I always start with my mechanical pencil because it also has a big eraser. So as I go, I like to just draw, you know, looking at what I want to draw and just following with the line contour drawing. And then I go back and I do the little details. This was our trip to New Mexico. And I go back and fill in all the little details and the little shadings and the little, these are various urban sketching trips we went on.
So do you have a special pencil that you use?
I like the mechanical pencil. It's so simple and easy, and you can just draw and erase, and it just gives me the nice line, because then I go back in with a Micron pen with the fine tip, like a number 05 or a 1, and I go over the lines of the pencil, and then I'll go back and erase some of the pencil lines to give it some fresh look.
So you do pencil, then ink, then watercolor?
Yes. Okay, yes, so I do like a three. You know, it's an extra step. Everybody goes, why do you take that extra step? But I'm just insecure. I'm insecure with my drawing. But anyway, sometimes I go right to pen, and then I'm always going, why did I do that? I need to erase. I always seem to have to erase something. But this was, you know, these are little trips. You know, I started with pencil here. But then, you know, in certain areas I go, okay, this doesn't need pencil. I can go right to ink and formulate the trees and all. But, yeah, that's what I normally do, just to give myself a little security blanket.
So on the mechanical pencil, I haven't seen those like that. Is that certain brand?
No, you know, this was out of a dollar store, a general dollar store.
Oh.
And it was just a cute little pen. It looks like a pencil, but it's a mechanical pencil.
Okay.
And I think Trixie turned me on to it. And, you know, just a cheap little pencil that I can go in and make the drawing, put in the line with the Micron pen, and go back and erase the pencil, and you kind of lose that. It kind of opens up some areas, and then I'll go back in with the Micron and maybe make some details about the leaves and all.
So the pencil is disposable?
Yes.
No, you can't refill it?
No. Well, this one, yeah, I guess it's not. Usually I use the ones that are refillable. But this one I got at, you know, like I said, the dollar store, and I thought it was cute. So, and I do. I just go in, like here, you can see the pencil drawing, and I'll go back and I'll erase it, and there's the watercolor.
All right, thanks. Thanks,
sure.
Andy.
You're welcome.